Hello, my wavemates, and welcome back to another fabulous episode here of the Not So Berry Challenge. So, because I am trash and we all know it, it's Harvest Fest, so I know. Okay, but understand that I'm only pre-recording for an hour and 37 minutes, and that requires time to fast forward through 11, 13, 14 hours of a Sims Day. Okay, 14 minutes is a long time in real life. Give me a break. Okay, we're here, we're gonna participate in Harvest Fest, but we're gonna pull up some rules real quick because, like, duh, I do this like every week, and you know, I always forget that we need to pull them up early, and I forget. And now I gotta go find this video that I'm watching. It's so sad. Because I'm just gonna click on my recent upload, which was 2 days ago. Jig is failing. It's fine. It's fine. It's not fine. It's not fine. But I think we're going to try to continue with the Mint Generation. I think we might go to Oasis Springs. She has a few things already here, but she's also eating her grand meal. So when she gets done doing that, you know, we should be A-okay for basically anything. So that's pretty cool. Let's see here. Yep, okay, so we're still on the right track. And my phone is mute, so it can play my video in the background. Be fine. Alright, so the Not So Berry Challenge. So, what we need to finish this one is Master Science Screw. Okay, well, we need to figure out how far we're in the Science Screw. We are level 6. Wow, that's not so good, guys. Because by part 30, I want to be moving on to the next generation. But obviously, we can still be doing this generation while working on the next generation. So just, yeah, be prepared for like a lot of days in the sciences career. I'm sorry, it's just she doesn't get promoted very often if I don't go. And then Master the Chief Aspiration, which I'm pretty sure it's just this level 10 thing. So, and then Master Mischief and Logic Skill, and we're gonna go to a park. So, there we go. Go to level wise. Yeah, because like, oof, logic far down and complete the my god, my voice just cracked. Complete the elements correction. Okay, here we go. Off to the park we go. And we're actually going to bring Lenny, Lily, and Story with us because, well, James got bad plans, okay? I don't know. I feel like ruining this family, and I think a perfect way to do that is to make the little girl fall in love with the mother's best friend because, like, logic. Isn't there so much logic in that answering? There's not? What? There's not logic in my explanations. I think you're wrong. I just think you're wrong. Jacob's tired. Alright. Oasis Springs, here we come. I don't think we're actually playing in Little Simsies World. Are we playing in Little Simsies World? I can't remember. Yeah, we are. There was never a pond there. Was there? I can't remember. Oh, we don't know Lenny. Okay, well, that puts a banker in our plans. We do need to be mischief, so maybe invite Ryla over and beat her up. Don't actually do that. Oh, God. How do we not know our wife's best friend? To be honest with you, I'll never know. But we don't. And it's not like I'm going to invite Josie just to invite Lenny and then date Lenny so Lily can get to know him. I mean, I could. I really could. I'm not going to. I'm not doing it. Sorry. It's just not happening. Not today, not tomorrow, not the next week. Guys, I started school in less than 2 weeks. Ugh, spooky. It is spooky. Because today is currently the 15th. On Friday, it's 7 days. And if anybody doesn't understand how fast 7 days goes, it goes by really fast. And I'm watching my baby sister for the next 7 days. It's a fun life. I'm okay with it. Just know I'm complaining about it for like the next every video going forward. So be prepared for that. And anybody who's looking for a speed build, anybody who's looking for anything in general, I'm super sorry. Yeah, I suck. It's just what it is. I suck. Am I gonna have a renovation in the next 3 months? I don't know. Am I gonna have a speed build? I don't. Oh, he's kind of cute. Hold on. you contender? Who are you? Nope, Calvin Clark, I don't like your name. Okay. So, we're here working on multiple front levels. And the first one being, we need to find rocks. Rocks gives us things. We're just going to collect them and we're going to send them all in. Then we're going to try them and sell them. That's the only thing I can think of. And I'm assuming this place has, like, good things to collect. Because of a little thing up here, which gives you the mother of all gold. Like, I mean, seriously, you can't get better than that. Yet, I don't know. It's fine. And we can't, like, go visit, like, our job. Which I'm assuming is probably in Oasis Springs, by the way. I'm trying to figure this out. And I think the hospital and the police station are in the same location. But the scientist career is not, obviously, in the same location. Where is there any? Do they have any, like, things I can break? I have found one. One. Can we talk about this? No, don't dig for a treasure. Why do I have a treasure map? Ugh, sell that. Okay. Next question is, you do have a logic table. We can't do one thing. Might as well do the other. I'm just going to play. Because, like, yeah. The logic here is real strong. She also needs to change into her other wear. Also, I know I mentioned last week where I was like, oh, her hair's probably going to change. By that, I simply mean it will probably change. Just know that it won't change until I come back into the series. Then it will change and we'll be like, what did you do wrong? And I'll be like, everything. Okay. Oh no. This is going to be a fossil. I don't want a fossil. It's a capsule. Gosh, freaking dang it. You know, I have things I have to do. Let's go to your inventory. Let's see what. Okay. Bye bye. Not keeping you. Bye bye. Not keeping you. We're going to have to send these to the Geo Council because, to be honest with you, I don't know if we have a quartz. I don't know if we have an emerald. These are things I'm not really sure about. So, yeah. Just here, living my life. Oh, okay. New girl. I like the pony. Obviously, I downloaded it. So, we can be a little mischievous to her. We have to build the thing up, so let's do it. Let's describe Apocalypse because, like, that could be kind of funny, right? Anybody else thinking funny? No? You're not thinking funny? I am, okay. Share conspiracy theory. I think this stuff will go over very nicely, okay? She's tense, so obviously, like, everything here will be, like, really well done. Oh. Or not. It's fine. Alright, I'm not here to make a lover. I'm here to build a skill. Build two skills in one. And, oh my god. Okay. We're going to claim to be a criminal mastermind. What is up with all these baldies? Oh, I know. Because I took away their hairs when I decided not to. Okay, well, I feel like every baldie should be deleted and then they'll be repopulated. We all into this? Okay. I'm just kidding. I don't have time for that. If I did, we could totally be there. Oh my gosh. That built some friendship? She's embarrassed though. I mean, oh, we're both embarrassed? I don't care. It's story. Okay, we'll get there. Let's see here. Let's lie about our career because, like, scientists can be kind of shady. I'm a little bit shady myself. So we're building two skills at once and we're kind of hopefully building two skills at once. Are we doing that? Let's see here. Is this going up at all? After, let's fast forward a little. Let's try to get through this awkwardness, I guess. Oh, she's probably dying of heat. Oh, yeah. Okay. Stop. She needs to change. Okay. Well, she needs to change is the problem. So, let's she go to work? It's a holiday. That makes no sense to me. Okay. I don't even know which one I like. I think we're gonna go with this one. It's a little minty, but it's also a little not. So let's see here. Awkward comment. Why? Oh, did you say that? I said that because I don't know. I need to be mischievous. Play. Okay. You need to play. And we're gonna look at the. See, but your social went up really nicely. So ultimately, we should be okay. And I think we have an. Oh, she was like, I saw what you just did there. That was not cool. And all I'm thinking about is how that was cool. But it didn't bring... Oh, it did. It did. It did very, very, very smallly. Oh, she's not... What is going on? Can you go be mischievous in the mirror? Where is the mirror going to? I guess we're going to go find a mirror. Hold on. Oh, wow. Why are there such big mirrors? Okay. Well, you know what? It's fine. No. I can't. How can you be mischievous? How can I get this skill? Okay. We're gonna... Oh, wait, hold on. It said something maybe about our phones. Let's look at our phones. So we have... Oh, we can make a prank call. Let's make a prank call to... Raya. Right? That seems like a fun idea. I'm into it. Let's do it. Okay, so we're gonna make a prank call. Yep, nope. Didn't know you could play hooky. That's pretty cool. I feel like we should play hooky when she's older. You know. Yeah, I feel like that'd be like a really, really funny idea. Alright, so let's do the prank. Hopefully this raises up pretty nicely. If not, we're gonna go home. Because obviously this place didn't have what Jacob was really looking for. And we can at least fight Lenny back to the house and take him away from the house. I guess. Okay. Him. I didn't order pizza. But I'm glad I take one. It sounds crunch. It's quite the... Okay. Salesperson. No. Okay. Let's go home. By that, I mean I'm going to switch control over to Josie. Yeah. Because it's easier. Highly recommend traveling this way, guys. Especially with bigger families. You will not regret it. Like, at all. I can't believe I'm going to school so soon. Gosh. It's a sad life for Jacob. Also, I don't think I'm going to record for the whole 2 hours that I was planning on recording. I think I might come up earlier. I had to clean, so it did put me, like, I was done cleaning by, like, one. So, that was, like, a problem. So, I feel like I might pre-record this episode. Take my laptop in there and edit some reading blogs. I gotta post some reading blogs and stuff like that. And then I got 2 reading blogs and a Peyton's World video going up tomorrow. So I gotta take care of those first, I think. And then we'll get back into pre-recording. And tomorrow, I think I'm going to put out some time while watching River in the morning. Or maybe in the evening to... Maybe as soon as she gets to bed, I come in here and edit. Or go where my sister is and edit with my sister in the room. Because she's going off to college in 2 days. Well, technically a day now. So. Oof. Okay, tree. Focus. Focus on me. Okay. Aw, that's really cute. Okay, we're gonna bring Story here. Here we go. Bring Story, Apple. What? Oh, you're embarrassed from your mother's conversation. It's fine. Okay, hopefully... Oh, do you think we can ask him out on a date? Either way, we're going to... Oh, I didn't even check the red. We'll check the rose in a second. Give me a second. Because, is it right jokes? On the... Why isn't... Okay. Mischievous skill on Sims, as well as mischievous interactions on the voodoo doll computer and phone. Yeah, but what is the computer mischievous interaction? One would question. I would say write jokes, but that also could be a funny thing instead of like a mischievous thing. Web? Vlog about feelings? Nope. Research? Nope. Nope. Maybe pickup lines? I could see pickup lines maybe possibly being a thing in here. Troll the forms. There we go. It's mischievous. We're gonna do that. So what about you, sweetie? Are we going on a date tomorrow? We are going on a date tomorrow. Okay. Oh, don't invite your sister over. Invite her to hang out. Let's do this. Let's do this. Okay, and then Lily, we're gonna have you actually. We're going to invite Lenny over. Come on, Lenny. Invite to hang out current lot. We're gonna get Lily to know Lenny. Mm-hmm. That seems like a fun idea. We're gonna do it. Alright, here we go. I'm all for it. Do not weigh those dishes on the ground. If you do, I'm gonna be mad. Now, to be honest with you, I'm pretty sure I have the... Yeah. There's so much crap laying around my house. It's just not even funny. I don't even know who's all coming over. See if she pops by, because we need a girlfriend. Okay, Lenny will be right over. And I'm assuming she's going to be right over too. Right? Yes? Yes, they will be. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Feeling pretty good about this. Then you can go out here and sell to art gallery. And I would say probably go ahead and maybe, aw, so cute. So cute. Alright, so we're just going to wait for people to show up. That's basically all I'm doing. And then we're going to go impressionist. Don't do a small, I should have done a large. Sadness. Okay, hold on, there's Lenny. Alright, we're gonna tag it. Come over here, because they'll be so cute, dear. I promise you, it will be goals. Okay, so we're going to have a funny introduction. I wish we could have like a flirty one, but we can't, so... It's fine. Alright, we're working on multiple levels here. Where's Dawn? Did Dawn show up already? Did I miss her? Oh my god, I did. Alright, here's Dawn. I personally don't even care what she looks like. She's not going to be in her life for long. She'll take care of a date, and she'll take care of a first kiss, and she'll be a girlfriend to add to the list. But that's about it, so... Yeah, no. We're going to go to actions. We're going to add her to a group. Let's group outside. I don't know where at, but alright, we're gonna go over here together. And then we're gonna grab Lily. Because duh. And we're gonna I just went to Lily. Never mind. Hold on. Give me a second. And we're gonna go grab Lenny because it's Lenny, guys. I'm in love with this couple. Like In love with this couple. Yes. Into it. Until I come back and then I'm like regretting all my wife's choices. But it's fine. We'll get there. Oh, she hasn't even done the things she loves. From being lazy. She wants to watch sports from being lazy. You know how funny that is? Like genuinely funny. Wait, are they all leaving? Because like, seriously. That's what I need right now. I need everybody to spread up into their different directions so we can go play Lovemaker. To be honest with you, probably gonna do most of this off camera. Because obviously we're gonna try to get to the next day so we can go to work. Yeah. Downplay stress. I don't understand. But ultimately, we're going to try to get her to be our girlfriend right now. So, like, that's my goal before we get off here. So, we're going to go to romance. Because they do like each other, you know. So, we're gonna flirt. And we're going to be romantic, I guess. I don't know. Don't you dare curse at me. What? Exchange numbers. Okay, hold on. But we need to jump over here real quick. Oh, she's not even there yet. Is he there? Oh. All right, he she. Oh no 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 no. Where's Lenny going? Hold on, we gotta stop him. We gotta stop him. Let's infuse about interest. There, go. Stop running. Stop running. No, cause she's gonna turn around. Or is he coming back to her? No, she's going to him. Okay, well, I mean, the bridge isn't ideal. Okay, we're working on multiple levels here. What the? Wait, where'd Don go? What? See? What is going on? Where'd they go? Oh, they're hiding behind the trees. Okay, well, I need to, like, queue up, like, 96,000 different interactions with them, and then we need to come back. Hold on. Give me a second. So, we're gonna ask about Dave, because, like, casual conversations help boost things. And then we're gonna probably, get to know, because, like, that's good, could get to know. Okay. And then we're gonna not go to romance. We're gonna go to funny, do an impression. That's good. Building the friendship, because, like, to be honest with you, this is, like, last material, you know what I mean? Like, this is, like, she wants to be with this thing forever, so, like, we need to build both the romantic side of this. Okay, I was gonna try to do something on that thing, but it didn't work. It's fine. We're working. We're going with it. Okay, let's be funny. Oh, no. Stop it. Gosh, dang it. I hate when I'm... Ugh, failure. Okay. Show off. Alf, heartfelt compliment. I think I already did that, but we're doing it twice. I mean, we can't get those heartfelt compliments out. And, of course, we're gonna do the flirt, but I feel like he's not gonna pick it up real fast. It's fine. Okay. Is she running back to you? Because, like, I'm seriously not okay with this. She left you in the middle of the cold. I don't even know why, to be honest with you. And now I don't even know where she... Okay. Wait, is she going for a jog right now? What? No, you're not. You're not going for a jog. I'm gonna reset this in. Oh my gosh, I don't even know where she went. Where's Dom? Are they still in a group together? Yes. Go here together. That's how you solve two issues in one, because I'm assuming she probably went back to our house. Is he married? I didn't even look. I fell so much in love with him that I didn't even... Nope, not married. Okay. Not bad. Oh, hold on. Sector the fort. We have made ground. We have made ground with someone. That's fine with me. It's not the people we need to be grounding with, but it's fine. Infuse about cats, because we have a cat. That's pretty great. Okay, into what I want. Okay, I think we might have to go actually on a date with Don. There's Don. Bring Don. So annoyed. Alright, so we're gonna do a little bit more flirting, because, like, he accepted that. Off the bat, we're gonna do the pickup line, because, like, it's cute and funny. And, like, I was trying to make Dawn's thing not happen and have, like, their relationship build off camera, but you guys can see here that he was totally accepting of this, and I'm not cheating or anything. Because I can already see the people down below being like, did she cheat this? And, like, honestly, I probably would have, because I want it so badly. But, like, honesty is key for policy, and I'm being honest. And the fact that okay, there she is. Alright, we need to... I was gonna end with that, and sorry, 24 minutes, so... I don't think we're gonna make it to the girlfriend stage. I don't see it happening. Embrace. I wish I did, but I don't. It's a problem. Makes me kind of mad, to be honest with you, because, like, she's even tense. And, like, it's just, like, annoying because she's tense, and, like, I just want to be her girlfriend. Yeah, just I want them to be together so badly. You know what I mean? Alright, let's do kiss hands. I don't even care if they're like friends. To be honest with you, I just want the moving on point. Okay. And like we'll probably like date her like once and then we'll break up with her. It's a rough life. But it's better to start out now than like later. Okay, let's offer a rose because, like, guys, this interaction disappeared, like, real fast. So, like, let's do it now before, like, it disappears. Let's blow her a kiss. I know. I'm 5 minutes over. I get it. First kiss. Here we go. But you know what? If I can get there, I'm gonna get there. It was goals. It was my goal. And, yeah. And we're going to... Still not to ask for a boyfriend. Oh, hold on. This is first conquest. We gotta take a picture of it. Here we go. Oh. And like, I to be honest with you, I think there's a reason why he's kind of heartless and cold. We'll read about it. Just 1 second, I promise. But. Ask to be girlfriend. There we go. I've accepted everything. We're moving on. Alright, for Rose 2 generation, you had everything you desired as a child, but you were always wanting and longing for more as an adult. You've had a hard time committing to relationships as you're so focused on your career. If you had a work a lot trait in the Sims 4, you would have it. You have absolutely no material instincts whatsoever, but you still love your child with all your heart. Have only one child, master the politician career, and complete the romantic aspiration, in which I do want him to have a biological child instead of adopting a child, by the way. So we'll find somebody who we're going to accidentally impregnate. Master politician career, which I'm not excited about. Master complete zero aspiration, which I'm also not excited about. Master Christmas skill, which is not going to be hard at all. Leave someone at the altar and get married for the first time as an elder. So technically the politician is the hard part of this career. It's the career, but I'm kind of in love with our good old friend Edward here. So it's fine. I'm okay with it. But guys, if you like this long ass video, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below, subscribe button. And of course, if you do want to know when I post, just hit the bell button, you know? It will let you know, I promise. And we're almost to 100, so expect a giveaway when 100 does. So please do follow me on Twitter. I'm just going to start saying it now, because I'm sure by this point we probably haven't reached it. So I'm just going to keep saying that. Okay.